To all the people freshly getting out of college, I just want to say one thing. Be self-aware. If you feel that you would be happy doing a job, go get a job. If you feel you would be happy, you would be thrilled doing a business, go do a business, go do a startup. Do not get into a rat race where one of your friend is doing a business and you, as he is looking cool to the girls, you want to do the business. Right? Do not do that. Do not do that. Be self-aware. If you think job is meant for you, you would be happy in the job, go get a job. If you think business is for you, go do a business. This is the best time to do a business, because at this time you have very, very little liabilities. No one is dependent on you. Your family is not asking money from you, right? You do not have a spouse. You do not have children. So you do not have that much liability. Once you get 30, once you get 35, then you would have a lot of liabilities. People would be directly dependent on you. At that time, from offense, you got into the defense phase where you could not take risk. At this time, you could take a lot of risk. You could share an apartment with 5 people and save money to do the business. At the age of 30-35, that would be practically very hard for you. So this is the best time. If you want to do a business, do the business right now. This is the age of internet. Any business could survive now, right? At this age, a lot of people think money is the final goal, money is the end goal, but that's not the case. Till the time you do not have money, you think money is the end goal, and once you have the money, you realize that ultimate end goal is happiness. So strive for happiness. Do what makes you happy. Thank you.